Oh, come on, I can't see you clapping. Come on, clap your hands in here tonight. We're getting ready to declare some things. Proverbs 18 and 21 says your tongue has the power of life and death. Come on, choir. I'm an heir. The king. A descendant. And you know what? I shall not want for anything. That. Come on, clap your hands. I'm in the air. The king. Royalty. I shall not want. Come on, clap your hands together. I'm looking for some people that know that what you say today is creating your tomorrow. So I'm looking for those of you that are willing to speak now what you plan to happen in the future. Come on, we're getting ready to declare some things. All of the family is saved.